I've survived some of Australia's most hostile environments. With no food, no shelter, I've had to borrow from the land and trust my senses to stay alive. In the wild, one wrong move or slow reaction can be the difference between life and death. That's why this year, I'm taking part in the Big Aussie Hearing Check.